Mr. Coliseum wants to know, were you the cameraman with the fireball at King of the Ring 93 with Hogan?
Yes. It was just a reason to, have Hogan, you know, get beat and not put the heat on anybody else but the Yokozuna crew, which I wasn't part of. They knew I would handle it properly. So I think that's all it was. Nobody ever explained to me why, but I would have to assume that's why it was.